Volcanic fumes can irritate lungs if inhaled in large quantities. Scale clinics have agreed to provide breathing masks to anyone affected. But of course, it's always safer to stay indoors until the danger is past. And that's it for us at Aroa News Now and Tomorrow. Wishing you well. As always, Aroa, keep on striving. That's a new world ahead.
It's quiet as shit out there.
Quiet and calm.
Hostiles are attacking!
Yes, Precious. Area's calm over here.
Looks the same over here. Nothing to report.
Positions! There are hostiles in the area! The enemy!
Yes, Preshestvi. Area's calm over here.
No changes over here. But nothing to report.
two ex-wives, but I keep coming back to it. I guess that shows you what I really love, right?
Still.
Hello, Aurora. This is Aiden with Aurora Now and Tomorrow. And now for the news.
Back off. You're not coming to me.
All is clear on my side. Fortunately, calm here, please.
A body! Shit!
This file's gonna need a decryption code to open.